Okay, first of all, he was 8, not 5, and I didn't attack him. He attacked me.
Right.
I didn't molest him. I barely even touched the kid.
Well, there are a dozen witnesses that say otherwise.